What do you mean? Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
The last thing I remember is the Normandy blowing up. Did anyone else make it?
Just about everybody survived. A few servicemen from the lower decks didn't get out. Navigator Presley was killed by an explosion. But everyone else, including the non-Alliance crew, the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, they all made it out alive.
Do you know what any of them are doing now?
I don't know, Commander. It's been 2 years. They've moved on. Left the Alliance. Could be anywhere.
They were my team. If they knew I was alive, they'd come back.
Maybe you can track them down after we get off the station. If we get off the station.
Do you know anything about this attack? Who's behind it? What they're after?
Damned if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! Bunch of explosions. Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting. At us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job. You'd need top security access to hack all the mechs.
What's your job here?
Depends on who you ask. Technically, I'm Miranda's top lieutenant. But I'm just a soldier. I served 5 years in the Alliance before this. Now I'm in charge of the station's security. Usually a lot more dull than this. Normally I don't fire my gun unless it's target practice.
When I first woke up, someone named Miranda was talking to me over the radio. We lost contact just before I ran into you.
Miranda Lawson is the station's ranking officer. She led the Lazarus team. It was her job to bring you back to life, no matter what. Should have guessed she'd try to save you. She's not about to give up on you now. You said you lost contact. Could you tell what was happening?
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if we...
Check. Anyone on this frequency?